Today I'm going to show you how to do the second layer of papier-mâché. Before we get to the second layer, you might need to make some repairs from your first layer. Here's an example of a piece of paper that did not stick down all the way. I don't just want to put more glue on top because then it wouldn't really stick to this side. So if you have any white pieces of paper still sticking up, remember that you're making a glue sandwich, glue on bottom, paper in the middle, and finish off our glue sandwich with more glue on top. You cannot add another layer unless your first layer is nice and smooth. If you have any repairs, take care of those first. Then you're ready for your next layer. Our second layer is going to be with yellow paper. By changing the color of the paper, it just ensures that you cover every single spot on the next layer. You'll notice that this week we are using even smaller pieces of paper. These are only about 2 inches long. The second layer of papier-mâché is not only going to make this stronger, but we're also trying to make it more smooth. The technique has not changed. Make my glue sandwich, apply glue, apply paper, apply more glue. Your first layer probably made this fairly smooth. You'll find that the second layer goes even faster. I'm overlapping my pieces. That means to put one on top of another. And then always make sure before I move on to another piece of paper, I make sure that this one is all the way smoothed down. And slowly fill in those spaces, like so. You will fully cover your second layer with yellow, including the bottom. And you should be able to complete that in one class period. All right, let's get to it.